Well, it's crazy for me, you know. I've never thought that I was going to achieve something like that at 19 years old. So everything is came so fast.
So who is Carlos Alcaraz? Well, the 19-year-old new US Open champion is the youngest man ever to be world number one. He comes from the village of La Palma in Murcia, which is in Spain south. And while he's only now becoming a household name, he has been talked of as a future Grand Slam champion and potential world number one ever since he won his first ATP Tour title in Miami back in April. And back in May, in fact, the former world number one Novak Djokovic called him the future of men's tennis. And in fact, Djokovic himself, that he's been compared to most in terms of playing style, especially in terms of his power and athleticism. And it's that ability to stay in every single point, in every single rally, that makes him so exciting to tennis fans around the world. And he's certainly taken the tennis world by storm. To give you some idea of how meteoric his rise has been, in May 2021, he was ranked 120th in the world. September 2022, he's ranked number one. The real test for Alcaraz will be to see if he can stay there.